High school hoops, Cranston East at East Providence. Early first half, both stepping up the defense. Arius Raspberry with the easy steal goes down for the layup. But EP can play some defense too. Deshaun Tangby with the theft goes down for the transition layup. Give him the foul too. Moments later, Tangby up ahead to Kirsten Casey. The acrobatic layup goes. Then it's Deion Hazard showing some athleticism. Check out this take. He had a game-high 18 points. Townies win 66-54.